vibrations in the water from their prey. So when they're hunting in those dark or murky waters, those whiskers will help them to catch that prey. While they're doing some of the deep diving in that water, they also are able to close their noses and ears off so that those don't become waterlogged. And you'll notice they have some really thick fur on that body of theirs, so this helps to keep them nice and insulated whenever they are swimming in the water in those colder, wintry months.